In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to bulk copy and bulk share all of your VoiceThreads from one semester to another. The first step is to go into my fall 2015 semester group. When I click on that group, I can see all of the threads that I've created. To bulk copy, I can click on this checkbox when I hover over each thread. And you'll notice they're now outlined in blue. Now I can grab any one of these threads and drag it into my next semester's group. So whether your LMS created the group or you created the group, you can drag and drop new threads into it. Now all I need to do is click copy and share these threads. I can see each one of these copies is going to be renamed copy of whatever it was originally called. So I'm going to remove the copy of and update the year for each one of these threads. Now that I've updated all the names, I just have to decide which comments are going to be copied over as well. I can choose to include all comments, which would include my previous semester students' comments, or I can choose include only my comments. If I wanted to redo all of the audio or webcam comments that I made from 2015, I can choose don't include any comments, and I would just retain the slides and the central media that I added to those previous threads. For this tutorial, I'm going to choose include only my comments. And then all I have to do is click copy and share. Now, when I go into that semester, I can see all of the threads that I copied are now here.